The Forrest Foundation will allow me to continue my postgraduate studies, so we'll continue my PhD project. And at the moment, it really means everything to me because that means I can continue my passion to research into oxidative stress, which is implicated in many diseases like cancer, Duchenne muscular dystrophy, Alzheimer. I don't know where I would be without a scholarship. So when I got the news, I almost cried with happiness. And it still feels quite surreal at the moment. So I went with what I loved and now I don't regret it at all. And I feel this is such a great choice. And thank you for the Forrest Foundation Scholarship. Really appreciate it.
I think all the scholars have been such great ambassadors for Western Australia, for our country, and of course for the scholarships. But I do see this as a journey without end. Humanity will continue to nurture such wonderful minds and people as Marisa, and our job, the job of every university in Western Australia, is to attract those great minds, firstly to stay here like you, to not leave our fair shores, and secondly to attract the greatest minds from around the world here to Western Australia so we can really grow this state and our beautiful country.